A suspect is arrested in California 6 months after a deadly Central Valley shooting happening in mid-September of last year, right near Bruce and Owens. Metro Police identifying the man as 52-year-old Sean Lee. Detectives telling 8 News Now Lee was in an argument with another man and shot him. He was taken into custody by police in the San Bernardino area. Lee facing one count of open murder and is awaiting extradition to Las Vegas.